Hi, my name's Alex. I've been a licensed private investigator since I was 18 years old. I conduct city, urban, and bush surveillance. The types of investigations I do include workers' compensation, psychological injuries, motor vehicle accidents, corporate non-competitive agreements, brand protection, undercover, and general corporate investigations. Being a licensed investigator has allowed me to transition into teaching investigations. I've taught Certificate 3, 4, and the Diploma of Government Investigations on behalf of the RSPCA in Queensland, Tasmania, and New South Wales, as well as other leading local, state, and federal government compliance agencies. I'm licensed to work anywhere in Queensland and New South Wales. As no 2 days are the same, I conduct extensive checks before conducting an investigation, and I'm very well prepared for a range of variables before I start a job. Most of my work is conducted alone. Only once in 10 years have I worked with a team of more than 3 or 4 other investigators. A client generally isn't willing to pay more for an investigation than they lost in a claim. They will, however, spend enough that keeps me working consistently all year round. The keys to success are: do the right investigation course, Pat and Mike at the Australian Security Academy deliver the best training, practice using your equipment, introducing yourself to new clients, doing your research prior to an investigation, keeping everything confidential, for example, don't be unprofessional on social media, enjoying the work. It's fun and it's challenging, so that's the easy part. Thanks for listening. I might see you soon at an Australian Security Academy course.